You were lost in evil. But that's not the end of the story. Jesus has come to recover your life, to repair your life, and to restore your life. He has power to forgive. He will forgive you. He has authority to save. He will save you. He has authority to cleanse. To cleanse. He will cleanse all the defilement of your life from your own mind. And then from the record of God, he'll cleanse everything away tonight in Jesus' name. And tell me, he has authority to heal. Authority to heal. And he told that man, rise up and walk. And the man, the power came immediately. Tonight, as you hear the prayer and you hear that final amen, that healing is there already. You feel it in your body. You sense it inside in your flesh right there. You know it. It has happened. If you are not walking before, you rise up. You will carry your sticks. And you raise it up like this. You will walk in Jesus' name. If you were blind before, when that final prayer comes and you hear the final amen, you open your eyes like this. You are going to see in Jesus' name. Any swelling there, that swelling will vanish away. Any case, any problem there, that case and that problem is solved tonight in Jesus' name. Authority to forgive. Authority to save. Authority to cleanse. Authority to heal. Authority to deliver. He will deliver you. No matter the bondage. No matter the lunatic situation. And no matter the madness, it will set you free tonight in Jesus' name. It says, loose him and let him go. Thank God you are free. I say, thank God you are free. He has authority to work wonders. Authority to work wonders. As you go home tonight, you look at your body and say, is this me? I wonder. I am walking, I wonder. I can see, I wonder. I can breathe, I wonder. I can stand, I wonder. And then I am free, I wonder. You will wonder tonight. Because the one that performs wonders, he has come. And he said, all you need to do is know that you have me. And because you have me, that is Jesus Christ, that will wonder your life in Jesus' name. He has authority to perform miracles. You will carry it and go tonight. Your miracle, look at your miracle right there. Look at Jesus right there. Look at the miracle worker right there. Come, carry on. Come, carry on. Come, carry on. Where are you? Come, carry your miracle baby. Come and carry that miracle provision. And come and carry that miracle deliverance. Come, carry. Come, carry. You come carry. Where are you? Come carry. And as you come, you're going to get yours in Jesus' name. Because Jesus Christ has authority. Authority to do wonders in our lives. Now he has authority to take you to heaven. Listen to me. Nobody on earth, in the past, in the present, in the future, nobody, listen to me, nobody in Africa, America, Asia, anywhere. Listen to me. Nobody in this generation, nobody can take you to heaven. That authority is given to Jesus and Jesus alone. I go to prepare a place for you. And when I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself. So that where I am, there ye may be also. Authority on earth, authority in heaven, and the authority to take your hand and say, let's go, we're going to paradise. He told that thief on the cross, when the thief on the cross said, everybody has abandoned me. I'm a criminal. I'm a sinner. They put me here on the cross to die. Everybody has forgotten me. They are ashamed of me. They don't want me to come near them. And they don't want me to mention their name. And he was there on the cross. And he turned to Jesus and said, Lord, remember me when you come to your kingdom. And that's the only person that can take him to paradise and take him to heaven. And Jesus looked at him and said, today you will be with me in paradise. Since that time, 1,000 years have come and gone, the man is in heaven. He was a sinner, he's now in heaven. He was a criminal, he's now in heaven. He was a person, a murderer, he's now in heaven. He was a person that nobody will help, he's now in heaven. Because even though he knew there's no man on earth that can help me, he looked at Jesus and said, Lord, remember me when you come to your kingdom. And Jesus will say, you're too bad. He can take anybody to heaven. The Father has given him the authority. Anybody he wants to take to heaven, he can take him to heaven. And he said, whosoever will, let him come unto me. And whosoever comes to me, I will in no wise reject. He will save your soul. I said he will save your soul. He will heal your body. He will deliver you from oppression. And then he will take you to heaven. On one condition, come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. He said, my yoke is easy, my burden is light. Just come, just come. He says, if you come, don't be afraid. I will not push you away. I will accept you, and I will hold your hand. And I will not leave you until you get to heaven. Heads bowed and eyes closed. Jesus is here tonight. And Jesus is calling you tonight. And Jesus is saying, I have all authority. I have all power. I can forgive you. I can heal your body. I can deliver you. I can set you free. I can do miracles in your life. I can perform wonders in your life. And then I can take you to heaven. If you want that heaven, and if you want to receive Jesus to forgive you and to save you and to change your life, wherever you are, you raise up your hand. You say, yes, Lord, I'm here. Yes, Lord, I'm here. Yes, Lord, I'm here. Now, I know it's wet. I know the condition of the ground, but gently, 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 you're raising up your hand. You're standing up and raising up your hand. You gently come out from where you are. Gently, you'll come out from where you are. You say, Lord Jesus, I come. Lord Jesus, I come. Where are you? Come. He's waiting for you. He says, come. He will forgive you when you come. Come to Jesus. He'll change your life as you come. Come to Jesus. He will perform wonders in your life as you come. Come to Jesus. Where are you? Where are you? Come. He's waiting for you. Come, come out from there and say, Lord Jesus, here am I. Lord Jesus, here am I. Gently, 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 but come. Gently, still come. And say, Lord Jesus, I want forgiveness. Lord Jesus, I want salvation. Lord Jesus, I want you to write my name in the book of life in heaven. Lord Jesus, I don't want to die and go to hell. I want to be with Jesus Christ in heaven. You can come. You can come. Because now you have him. That man said, I have no man. I have no man. But now you have Jesus. Now you have Jesus. Now you have Jesus. And Jesus is saying, come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and you're sick, you're suffering, you're sinful, and you're on your way to hell, and you're saying, Lord Jesus, I come. Where are you? From the back, you can come. From the front, you can come. From the sides, you can come. You're coming to Jesus. You're saying, I have him. It's Alpha and Omega. I have him is my burden bearer. I have him is my conqueror. I have him is my deliverer. I have him. He is Emmanuel. Come, come. He's waiting for you here. He's a friend of sinners. He'll forgive your sin. He'll cleanse your sin. He'll change your life. He'll turn everything around. It's a gift of God. He'll give you the gift of salvation and the gift of forgiveness. He will heal your soul and heal your body because he is the wonderful healer. Keep on coming. He's waiting for you. Where are you? Where are you? Keep on coming. It's waiting for you. It says, come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. And I will give you rest. It's waiting for you. Come. It's waiting for you. Come. He'll blot all your sins away. He'll take the guilt away. He'll take all the condemnation away. He will set you free. He will set you free. He will set you free. Keep on coming, he's waiting for you. Keep on coming, he's waiting for you. It will change your life. It'll change your life. It'll change you with the power. Go sin no more. New life will come. A new strength will come. A new energy will come. Keep on coming, keep on coming. Understand, you know, you're coming slowly because of the ground, of the wet ground. But come, come as gently as you can. But make sure you come, make sure you come. And Jesus will forgive you, and Jesus will take all those problems. So keep on coming. It's with you. He said, you shall come. Come and be saved. Come and be forgiven. Come and have new life. Come and have everlasting life. Come and have the nature of man turned around and transformed. And he will give you his own very nature. A new life is keep on, it's waiting for you. You come. So come, say, Jesus. Everybody say, Lord Jesus, I come to you. I am a sinner, but I believe that you died for me on the cross of Calvary. I accept you. I receive you. I believe you. Lord, forgive my sin. Lord, change my life. Lord, give me your salvation. I believe. I receive now. I believe my sins are forgiven. I believe your word has assured me. Your word has assured me that whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord shall be saved. I've called upon you. I am saved. I am forgiven. I have eternal life. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. It has happened. I said it has happened. Jesus never rejected anybody that came to him. Raise up that hand. Let me pray for you. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for these new brothers and sisters that have come into the kingdom. I pray that you forgive them. Lord, forgive them in Jesus' name. Save them in Jesus' name. Write their names in the book of life. And Lord, after this life is over, make a place for them in heaven. And take them to heaven on the final day in Jesus' name. Confirm that salvation in their hearts. Thank you, because I know you have answered. In Jesus' name I pray. And River State people shout amen. Praise the Lord. Our counselors are there. Our counselors are there. They will give you the papers to fill. If you have something to write, you will write. If not, they will write you. Give them all the details and they will write everything for you. After this, I come to pray for those who are sick and for those who are oppressed in any way. And today is your day of miracle. Over there at the back, shouting great amen. We'll give just a few minutes to get this done, and after that, I'll come back for the rest. Praise the Lord. If you're waiting for a miracle, where are you? Everybody, I said, praise the Lord. Those who are far away there, the miracle is getting to you there. On that other side, miracle is coming your way. That man said, I have no man, and thank God, I have the healer. I have the miracle worker. I have the mountain mover. I have the lion of the tribe of Judah. I have the conqueror. And he'll make you conquer tonight. And we'll have the victor for every victim. A miracle is coming. It will not pass you by. You're going to catch your miracle. Where are you there? We're going to pray. And when you hear the final amen, you check up, it will have landed right there. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you tonight. We exalt the name of Christ tonight. Lord, we know that this is the name above every name. Above the name of every affliction, the name of every evil sin, and the name of every sickness, And we know that tonight, that name is still mighty and powerful. And therefore, Lord, in your name, I pray that those who are sick tonight, they receive your healing in Jesus' name. Every infirmity of your body, I command, come out in Jesus' name. Every sickness, come out in Jesus' name. Every evil power, evil spirit, I command you, come out in Jesus' name. I pray for that spirit of insanity, I command you, spirit of epilepsy and of insanity and of madness, come out in Jesus' name. I pray for those who are blind, I pray that those blind eyes you open tonight in Jesus' name. Those who are lame, rise up and walk in Jesus' name. You are deaf and dumb, I pray the power of God will come upon you right now. Receive your hearing and receive your speech in Jesus' name. Any eternal disease, incurable disease, cancer, I command you be healed. HIV AIDS, I command you be healed. Ulcer, be healed in Jesus' name. And all the near, I command be healed in Jesus' name. And all that impotence, I command, receive power, ability tonight in Jesus' name. I pray that all that swelling, any part of the body, will vanish away right now. Be healed in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray that whatever is walking about in the body, there I command, get out in Jesus' name. I pray every incurable disease tonight here is killed. Set them free. Destroy the works of the devil. Manifest your power right here now. On my left, healing, deliverance, and miracle. To the right over there, healing, deliverance, and miracle. Far to the back at the center, healing, deliverance, and miracle. All those in front of me here, healing, deliverance, and miracle. Receive your healing in Jesus' name. Be delivered in Jesus' name. The mighty power of God and the name of Jesus has set you free. You're healed. You are made whole. You will do what you were not able to do before. Lord, manifest yourself right now. Confirm the miracle upon everyone. I thank you because I know you have answered. In Jesus' name I pray. It has happened. It has happened. I said it has happened. Check up yourself, you see the miracle there. Blind eyes, open, now you can see. If you are lame, rise up, now you can walk. You brought anybody deaf and dumb, check up on them. Now they can hear, now they can speak. And you were lame, of course, you can rise up and begin to walk in Jesus' name. Check up, the miracle power of God is there right on you.
Praise the Lord! You can walk now. I've seen it before, I will just see it again now.
Praise the Lord! As the pastor prayed finish, my name is Obele Humphrey. I carried this pregnancy 6 years. My belly is not shooter. Now, as pastor prayed finish, now my stomach is beginning.